How to get bank statement from the Tyme bank app. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video we're gonna learn how we can get the bank statement from the Tyme bank app. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. But before beginning, I want you to make sure to hit that like, share and subscribe icon. So in order to get the bank statement from the Tyme bank app, first of all you need to download the application onto your device. You may just download it from Google Play Store and log it into your bank account using your bank details. After that, in order to get a bank statement from the Tyme bank app, you need to follow some steps. Number one is logging into the Tyme bank app or portal. After that, select the everyday account and select your account information. After that, you need to select the statements or proof of bank account. And just like that, the documents will be sent to your email address within some minutes. You can also get the bank statement by logging in into your bank's website, selecting statements from the menu, choosing your account, selecting your statement period, and then downloading or printing the PDF. So it is very easy. Users need to follow the steps. And just like that, you should be able to get the bank statement from the Tyme bank app within some seconds. So therefore, just follow the steps. I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.